Hey guys, so a lot of you have asked to see my Christmas tree. Here it is. It's the same as I put up every year, same decorations. My theme is red and white and silver. It's in the corner of the lounge room. Bookcases on the side there. It's a big tree. I think it's 10 foot. Up we go. Up we go, and up we go. There's the top. It's a really pretty tree. It's got these, where is one? It's got these like lifelike type of branches or pine needles on it, which are made out of some kind of plastic. It's also got some of these filler, you know, these filler ones, the thinner ones. It's got some of those, but mainly it's these ones here. So there's all the decorations. I just bring the same ones out every year. So there we go. Nice and sparkly. I like these ones in the little round globe things. There's too many ornaments to show you. I'm sorry, there's too many. But I'll show you a few of them. Hopefully I'm not panning too quickly. All right, there we go. Let's see if I can pan out. Oh, there's a coffee table behind me, so I'll be careful not to trip over that. Come walk around the coffee table. Let's see if I can pan back a little bit. I'm gonna have to excuse my bookshelf. Can't do much about that. It's there. It's normally in the corner, but it's there. There's the back of Santa. Let's see if I can go back any further. I don't know if I can actually get the whole thing in. Oh, no, I can't. Hang on. Oh. Here we go. It's almost the whole thing in. There it is. Merry Christmas, everyone. G'day, guys. Welcome back. Welcome to the last Christmas video of 2022. Oh, I've really enjoyed doing the Christmas videos, but all good things have to end. So today is the last Christmas video. Now I'm going to use my gorgeous bauble mold. It's only thin, so the decorations aren't very heavy. And you guys loved these. Thank you so much for all your amazing comments on these. You loved the navy blue with the white sparkle. This was everyone's favorite, this one. I do like it myself too, my favorite. So I'm taking inspiration from these, and I'm going to mix up that same navy, and I'm going to pour just half deep into my bauble molds, and I'm going to add some of these silver stickers. We've got trees and gifts and bells, stars, and then these things here. Snowflakes, I guess. That big one there I'm going to put in here. So that's what I'm going to do. So we'll get started. Move all these out of the way. So you'll be seeing these again. I'm going to do them in red, but that'll be next year. All right, there's my resin. Get my glove back on. Okay, so I used the Art Tree Creations Deep Azurite, and then I also added a little bit of sparkle. Now let's pop some of this in. It's finally dawned on me that I can use a clean stick. A little bit more in. All All right. And then the other one. Now, you can't buy this particular brand anymore, Artisu, but there's lots and lots of companies that do just a sparkle. It doesn't have like a color in it. It's just clear and it's just sparkle. It's really, really fine silver glitter. That's all it is. So, you know, don't stress too much about because you can't get this particular one. You don't need very much, but I do want to be able to see it. So probably start with less and then mix it up and see what it looks like. This is the Platinum 360 Plus that I'm using. And you guys know I love it. And because I'm doing two layers, I can do my next layer in, I don't know, 2 to 3 hours, I guess. Probably 3 hours because it's only going to be a very thin layer. Look at that. Look at that. It's just delectable. All right, I'm going to put my lids on these. I think I've got enough. See, I wanted it nice and dark navy, so that's why I've got extra blue in there. And I think that's enough sparkle, isn't it? If you wanted a little bit more sparkle, you could add a little bit more. But I think it's going to be enough because we're adding, actually, maybe just a tiny bit more. We're going to be adding, you know, the silver stickers. So that's going to be very sparkly anyway. But yeah, like I said, add a little bit first because it can take over. And it flies everywhere. It just gets everywhere. It's very annoying. Why isn't my screen in full screen there? Oh, it was. I was just seeing the edge of the paper there and I thought, oh, we're not in, I'm not using the full screen. All right, so I'll just move these out of the way for now so that I don't spill on them. And yeah, basically just going to half fill these. Now with your mica powder, stir it, wait a minute or two for any loose particles of powder to come back up to the surface. They float up and then stir them again. Otherwise, you might see them in your piece there. So make sure that you give it a good stir. Okay, here we go. It's gonna, whoa, little bit in on each. Like I said, I don't want to fill them. I only want them halfway, so it's not going to use very much. I mixed up 60 grams of A and 27 grams of B, just to be on the safe side. You probably don't even need all that. I'll have to do some more puffy heart pendants. No. I am going to, where's my little silicone stick? Now I'll just do one and then I'll do the others off camera because you don't need to see me pushing navy resin around. It's gonna take me a little while just to, you know, spread this all out. And then once it's cured enough for me to pop the sticker on, I'll do that. And then it's just a matter of doing a clear coat afterwards. You could, if you wanted to, you know, for these little areas here, if you're not using a very thin resin, you could use a little needle nose bottle just to get the resin to flow in. I mean, it will. I'm just sort of hurrying it along because I'm in a hurry. All right, so that's the first one. I'm going to do the rest. They're only half full. And then I will come back to you when these are set enough to pop the stickers on. Right, I think these are set enough. Yes, I can touch them. It's been a few hours. I went and made gingerbread men. I love making gingerbread men for Christmas. Now, I had a little bit of the blue left, so I got one more little puffy heart pendant out of that. My gingerbread men are cooling at the moment, so I thought I'll come and do this, and then I can do their frosting and their little chocolate chips on later. Little mini M&Ms. All right, enough about gingerbread men. Let's get down to work. Now, I haven't really decided what I'm going to do except for this big one in here. So let's start with this one. Okay. I just see there's bits being left behind. I assumed it would all come up, but well, that'll be nice actually, because then we'll be able to see some of the navy behind. It's off. Oh gosh, now this is going to be tricky, isn't it? Trying to put it down in the center. Hope it fits. Hope it fits. Gosh, I can't really see what's going on behind my fingers. Oh, that fits. That fits. Oh, good, because there was no way I was going to lift that up again. Oh, look at that. It looks so good. All right. Now, what else have we got? We have got, now this one here is very narrow, and this one's narrow. So I'm going to have to put little things in there, like some stars. I wonder if these peel off the same as that. How that did, how it left some bits behind. It's good though, isn't it? Because it's like filigree and you can see the blue behind it. I'm impressed with that. I got that set up really nicely. All right, let's try this one. Oh, no, it's different. The whole thing's come up. All right, let's pop that one there, like so. And then we'll just, I think I've only got the two sizes. There's that one and then there's that one. I don't think there's anything in between. So we'll just pop that one there. What else? Yeah. Let's just do three stars, hey? I think they're all the same. Just pop three stars into this one. What's that? Something's flown in. Try and cover it. There we go. All right, two down. What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's nine. All right. Moving on. I think I like, because this has got sort of curves here, rounded bits. I like the bell with that matching bauble. So let's do that one. So they're all one piece, but some of it's just clear plastic instead of being cut out like that. So, oh gosh, where's this one going to go? Let's have a look. Ah, no. Can we get it off? Okay, we get it off. We can get it off. That's all right. So you got to, it's probably best if you wait until it's more set, but I didn't want to wait. I'm too impatient. There we go. You'd never know. Never know. All right, so that's that one there. That looks nice. And what else? What else? I'm thinking this little bit of holly leaf, mistletoe down here, like so, and a star. There we go. All right. Don't they look pretty? Now, this is a big one as well. I might use this here. This is quite cute. And again, it's like a filigree one. Alright, I'm trying to aim the points up. Alright, now let's see if I can get this kind of in the middle. Ah!
somewhere to rest my fingers on the sides. Okay. Yay! I did it. See, I wanted that point up and that point down. Oh, it looks so pretty. All right. Moving along. Now, this one's round and that's round. So let's put that there. I think this one will be too big for that one. So let's put this here. Now, I just searched on eBay. I'm an eBay and an Amazon girl. I just searched silver or gold. I think they're just embossed stickers. I did. And it came up with a multitude of things. All right, now this one is a little skinny one as well. So what will we put on that one? Haven't used any of these gifts yet. I'm going to need to make more baubles, you guys, because I haven't used all of these things yet. I'm going to have to do a tree. I'll come back to him. Well, how about we would do the tree on this one? Definitely need a tree, don't we? Maybe I can get a tree and something else. So that looks quite nice in there because it's got that point. What could I do under it? I don't really want to do too many things. I might just put that one there actually. Like that. It's aiming up and then a little star under there, hey? One of these stars. That's cute. And it can just go in the middle like so. Alrighty. Now, what have we got left? Used that. We need to use a little gift. Haven't used one of those yet. But look, I'll have these left for next year, hey? We don't have to use them all now. We can save some for next year. Now that kind of looks nice, I think, down there. Like that. Maybe I'll put a few things on that one. Now, is there another one that can go the opposite way? This one's kind of opposite, can go there. Now, what can we put in the middle? I should have used these ones maybe. This is tricky. Oh, I do like these big stars too. Look, I gotta use this. I don't think I've got enough room for the big star. I like this one here though. This is a pretty one. I'm going to pop that one in the middle here. I like that one. Now, if you wanted to, you could, you know, you could put more things on. You could put like a little one there and a little one there and, you know, more here and here and go to town with as many or as few, you know, pieces as you like. It's really up to you how much you want to add. There we go. I kind of needed it because it was more elongated, wasn't it? Now, I still need something for here. What can we do here? Maybe this little star here, hey? How's that one look? It's a bit busy, this bauble, isn't it? But there we go. That looks nice. Now, You. What are we going to put in you? Good question, good question. These things are all too big, except for the leaves. This, again, this star. We've used this star a few times, but that's okay. We'll pop it in the middle. Like so. And then just a little one above and a little one below. And then that will be done. Dunskies, what do you think? Here we go. Yay! That's so pretty. So pretty. Okay. Now I'm wanting to just put another little something there. Should I put one up there as well? No, that's not. All right, I think that's it. I think I'm done. All right, that was fun. That was fun. Look, it matches. These obviously don't have as much sparkle in them. This had much more sparkle in it. You can see the difference. But love that navy blue. Right, now what I need to do is mix up a little bit more clear resin and top coat. So I'll be right back. So I've mixed up my resin. It's the 360 plus again. And I mixed up the same amount that I did for the first lot. 80 grams of A and 35 grams of B. Now, if you're happy with the amount of sparkle in there, pour away. Or I'm going to add a little bit more of the sparkle. Just a touch. Just we didn't put quite enough in on the first time around, but it's totally up to you as to how much, you know, sparkle you want. So we'll just do that. Again, I don't want it to take over. Let's put my lid back on. It's everywhere already. Oh, gosh. So, yeah. Little bit of sparkle, hey, is always a good thing. It's a very small amount. Now I'm just going to go and get a little paper cup from over here. I should have got that before, because what I ended up doing was pinching the cup and going around in those smaller areas. It's just easier. So I'll just pour some in now. Can you see the difference? That little bit of sparkle in there? Let's give everybody a little blob. We just have to make sure that we don't overflow here, because they're not very deep. They're only 3 millimeters deep. So you probably got 1.5 or 2 millimeters depth in the first round or layer, and then 1.5. About on the second one. So you can always add a little bit more. So I'm going to pop some in my little cup now. And I'm just going to just carefully go around there like so. Drip. That's where I need a bit of paper towel, isn't it? Let's get a piece of paper towel to catch the drips. I mean, you can get your little toothpick or your silicone brush, but look, it's just as easy to go around like that. What are you thinking so far? Are they pretty? And if you go over like that, that's fine. You can just wipe it off with your baby wipe. I am going faster than I did the first time round, only because I'm conscious of everyone watching me. Around we go. And around we go. So there we go. That's done. Now I can use this just to add a little bit more. The resin will level itself out. But we can dome them. That one's full. That one's full. This one can have a little bit more just there. Oops, we've run over. Run over there. A little bit more there. I'm going to get a baby wipe. I think they work better than just a piece of paper towel. I'm just going to wipe towards the inside of that mold. I've gone over on that one as well. But look, see, this is how you do it. You just, if you've gone over any of the little nibs, can't see which ones I've gone over. I think it's just those two. Yeah, just give it a bit of a wipe with your baby wipe there. And all is good. Now, I'm just going to go in and make sure I've got all the resin to the edges. I think I have. Not you, you are not. I think you're good, you're good. This needs to come in here a little bit. These are good, these little ones, because they've got points on them. Push the resin in. A little bit more to the edge there. Oh, I'm loving that sparkle. I'm glad I added just a tiny bit. And you saw how much I added. It was just the tiny little bit that was stuck on the end of my wet stick there. All right, now I'm going to go through. This one's doming. I can see because it's doming, the side of it's catching the light. So I can actually see that that's doming. Once it goes over like that, the ring light catches the side of it, so I can see that it's got plenty. So I do like to dome my pieces. All right, we'll let that settle and let it all spread where it wants to spread. And I've got a tiny little bit left over. Actually, I'm going to pop some just in here in case I need any more. That's in case I need any more. And I'm going to put a little bit more sparkle in here. And what am I going to do with it? What am I going to do with it? I am going to pour another puffy heart. Can you see on the side there? Hopefully you can still see. These little molds are great if you've got leftover. Any little mold's great, isn't it, for leftovers? Because it's really pretty. You don't want to waste it. It's a little black dot in there. All right. Pour that in. And when it's almost to the top, let it run in around that little nib like it's doing now. And then once it's in, you can just pour a little bit more. I don't think I've got enough for another one. Have I got enough for another one? Maybe if I take a bit out of that one, I can. We'll see. I don't think I have got enough for that one. Although I do have a little bit left in that other paper cup. If I don't use it all, I'll put it in here. Sorry if you can't see. I'm probably just a bit off the screen, am I? I zoomed you in so that you could see what I was doing. And now you can't see what I'm doing. I'm going to take just a touch out of that one so that I can put it into this one. Share. Sharing is caring. Now I need to put a bit more in. Okay, so there we go. I've actually got two more out of that. So that is amazing, amazing. Oh, I'm loving these. put that there. All right, I'm just going to grab you. Actually, instead, before I grab you, I'm just going to do really quick, really, really quick, like that. Up high, really quick, popping a few bubbles. All right. Now, when you're from up there, you might not be able to see it as sparkly as what I can see it from down here. It does look much darker here. I don't know that I can make it any lighter. Look at that. It's just gorgeous. Loving my little silver embossed stickers. So jump on eBay, Amazon, Etsy, wherever you normally shop, get yourself some embossed stickers. Loving that sparkle, my gosh, it's so gorgeous. It is just delightful. There's our little Christmas tree. And another little star. All right. Now, I need to go and find my silver ribbon. I was looking for it before and I can't find it anywhere. So I'll go and find that. And I will see you all tomorrow when these are ready to unmold. And hopefully we can put some silver ribbon on them, hey? All right. See you soon. It's the next day. These have all set up. I had a little bit more of the clear. I've popped in there. All right, let's get these out. Look how pretty they are. Let's get these out real quick. Look at that. Got something pretty out of wasted resin. Leftover resin. Okay. Oh, gosh. There's a little bit of an overflow there. Obviously, didn't get it all up. That's okay. Now, what I do with this, if it doesn't just like pop out, if it's a bit too thick to pop out, like on there, I'll just get my little cuticle trimmers or cuticle clippers and I'll just trim away. Look at that. See, it's come away nice and easily there. Probably doesn't even need a sand. If you did need to do a sand on it, you could just roughly give that little area a sand, but it feels fine. There we go. One down. There's nothing to reveal, is there? Ta-da! Look at the other side. No. I'll just get them all out. A little bit of overflow on that one too. These are so pretty, you guys. Look at the point on that, hey? Look at that. Just so clean and crisp. Little point there. Get them all out. Now, I couldn't find any silver ribbon. I've only got white ribbon. I don't know why I thought I had silver ribbon. Now, I know Christmas is kind of, it's too late to get this for Christmas, but you could grab one now for next Christmas, couldn't you? Then you're all set. We could do Christmas in July. All right, let's have a look at these. Let's have a look. Wow, I've got them all in different order now. Doesn't matter. All right, so that's those. We'll move these out of the way. Now I'm going to bring these in as well, just because they kind of, I don't know if you can see everything in here. It's a bit full, isn't it? It's a bit full. There we go. Look, they all match. So if you're into navy and white for your Christmas, a little bit of inspiration for you there for next year. Let's come down and have a little closer look. I love this one. I think this one's my favorite. Look at that. Yeah, they're all lovely. And you can see the thickness of them. You know, they're not too thick. They've domed so beautifully. I don't know if you can see the doming. I can't zoom in now because I'm holding the camera. Can you see the surface? Look how shiny it is. It's just immaculately smooth and shiny. Love the Platinum 360 Plus. So there we go. They are our navy, white and silver Christmas baubles. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Like I said, this is my last Christmas video for 2022. So I'll be starting some new pieces after Christmas. I am going away for a few days, but I have set up videos to come up every couple of days for you so that you won't miss me too much. And I will see you all again after Christmas. Have a great holiday, everybody. Take care. Bye for now. Merry Christmas.